Hi, this is Tyler from Second Swing Golf at the 2016 PGA Show. We're lucky enough to have with us Marty Jurtson from Ping, talking about the new G Hybrid. Marty, I see the turbulators have made it to the hybrid this year.
Yeah, we're really excited about that. And you know, they're not just there because they look cool, which they do, but we designed them because in hybrids, we want to help really frame the ball. So both through the turbulators and the groove pattern, this is going to help folks kind of get a little more focus. And we've seen them improve their impact stat areas quite a bit.
Wow. Quite a bit. And also, it looks like it's going to be a little bit more forgiving than what we had last year in the G30?
Yeah, so with hybrids, you know, and this is where the fitting process comes in. We make this in a 2 all the way up through a 6 iron replacement. So definitely go out and take a look at kind of where to optimally bridge the gap between your irons and wherever your high lofted fairway woods are. But we want to deliver more ball speed, more forgiveness, and take a little bit of the spin off. And so the new G Hybrid will be able to reduce the spin a little bit. We have a machine variable thickness face and some tiered sole design that helps kind of give a little bit more spring to the face so we get more ball speed and boost the inertia.
As you can hear from Marty, so important to get fit with the long iron replacements that the G Series Hybrid can do for you. Stop into Second Swing Golf today.